Well, a big shake-up at the struggling West Tigers today. Adam Hawes has the latest on this story. Adam?
Yes, Sandra, plenty of drama. The Tigers have officially put coach Mick Potter on notice after sacking his assistant coaches Royce, Simmons and Steve Georgallis. It appears certain Potter won't have the job next year. Liam Cox caught up with him earlier today.
Mick Potter's a man under immense pressure to save his job.
I'm not here right now to talk about that. I'm here to talk about the para game, if anyone's interested.
Moments before Potter's press conference, the club released a statement declaring the coach's job will be reviewed at the end of the month.
I'm concerned, but there's nothing I can do about what's going to happen if something's going to happen.
Potter's won just 6 games this season.
I think I'm doing a good job. I'm confident I'm doing a good job.
Endured a public fallout with Benji Marshall, yet insists he has the full support of the playing group.
Well, because the players are still playing the best their ability.
Financially, sacking Potter appears a strange move. They'd have to pay out his contract. They're already paying out Tim Sheens' contract worth $8,500 a week, and they'd also have to pay the wage of a new coach.
Well, that sounds ridiculous, so I would say that's a fair comment.
Dark clouds loom over Potter's future and Jared Haynes' comeback from injury in tomorrow night's Battle of the Cellar Dwellers.
Obviously a bit nervous, you know, I've been out for a while, so, you know, the rain's not going to help. The more pressure goes from a hemi, it's going to, you know, affect it a bit more.
Haynes denied reports he's unhappy at Parramatta and is negotiating a deal with Canterbury. Liam Cox, 10 News.